swinging. Stayed with a slider. Capel chased it.
And that's the ball game.
Another 1-2 to Benson. Strike three called, two gone.
And the pitch. Swing and a miss. First major league.
And he gets him.
He generally takes off.
And he got him.
Coming inside with another 1-2 and a good pitch. Got a swing and a miss.
And he strikes him out.
And a wave and miss. Strike three call. Runners go. Swing and a miss. Short. Slider outside corner. Ring him up.
Oh. And freezes him with
1-2. And Fulmer punches out the 3-2.
That's a good pitch.
Oh.
Strike three call.
3-2.
Big swing and a miss to strike him out.
Knocked down by Sable, and that'll end the inning.
And that's it.
Excellent.
And the 3-2. Wow. He strikes out six in a row.
Called strike three.
Waits on a 1-2 pitch. Got him to chase that. Drury a single, and now Phillips strikes out looking.
Strike three call.
Oh, and he had him out front.
Walt. He's hit to LoCastro. And he strikes out Mauricio with a slider. So back.
We're in the ninth. And a cut the miss. He's.
Well, Lawrence, you talked.
Strike call.
There it can.
A little breaking ball.
Man. Lull right now in the second month of the season. That is a cold strike.
But, he's got even splits as well. Virtually identical. 277 against right hand.
First Yelich. And Winker strikes out.
And a swing and miss.
Back of that bullpen. 2-2. Breaks in there. Strike three. That's filthy.
Well, that's why he's
getting always, the tie together.
Always argues against the ties. Swing and a miss. Good slider by Keller to strike out Nimmo. That's his third strikeout.
Jason Adam. Swing and a miss. Strike three. Hazley's got a run. He was looking at the ball. He's on his way to first, and he is there safely. And the Sox.